Also, take a look at this video. Police need your help finding these men. They're wanted in connection with the violent robbery of an elderly woman. KOCO's Ariel Reshef joins us now live tonight. And Ariel, you had a chance to talk to this woman's neighbors.
I did, Jessica, and those neighbors tell me that they're extremely nervous in their neighborhood now, and for good reason. They say they're most concerned about the brutality of those criminals.
This lady was left on the floor suffering significant injuries from the assault of them forcing their way into the home.
And police say these two men may be responsible. This surveillance video shows them walking into a local store and using the 68-year-old woman's credit cards. According to a police report, two men approached the victim's door and asked, "Is your husband around?" When she replied no, they forced their way in.
In doing so, they broke her hip, knocking her to the floor with the door. They proceeded to ransack the house, taking items in the home, her car keys, checks, and other things to that nature.
The woman told police one of the men asked if she needed the glasses she had hanging from the collar of her shirt. When she replied yes to read, he took the glasses, threw them on the floor, and stepped on them. Then the two left the woman writhing in pain.
Approximately 9 to 11 hours later, she was able to get to a phone and call police.
Neighbors didn't want to be identified, but say the nature of the crime is alarming.
They're actually breaking in when people are home, and now they've started assaulting people. So yes, that scares me a lot.
Anyone that would force entry like this on an elderly person and leave her laying on the floor in the state that they did, we really want to get them off the streets.
And police say that's where you come in. We want to show you that surveillance video one more time. Take a good look. If you recognize either of these two men, call the Crime Stoppers number at the bottom of your screen. Reporting live in the newsroom, Ariel Reshef, KOCO. 5 News.
Okay, Ariel, thank you. And the pictures are pretty clear. So we do have another telephone number we want to give you. It is 297-1000. You can also call that number and ask for the robbery unit.